Now, Jake, President Biden has just issued a statement a few minutes ago about why he thinks this proposal is so urgent. And in part, he says that the last 4 years of misguided policies have exacerbated the already broken immigration system and highlighted the critical need for reform. That's his basis for why he thinks this needs to get passed. But of course, Jake, the United States has not passed a major citizenship bill since Ronald Reagan was in office. So this idea that Biden and his aides have floated that this could potentially be bipartisan, we should note that Republicans are already signaling that they are not on board with what Biden is laying out in this proposal.
All right, Caitlin Collins with the White House. Thanks so much.